Hi and welcome back. This is the mukbang of brown stew chicken feet. And here's the end product. Yeah. Just show on there. Hey. Gonna go in your steamy stomach now. And then I've also got rice here on this plate. I've also got a sort of side salad of sorts. Tomatoes and spring onion. And water. So, let's eat. You might not be talking much throughout this, you're just gonna see me eating. Yep. Excuse me. Okay, so mom, just for the camera, I'm not going to show you, but what's the verdict on the feet? Honestly.
It's good.
Hey, I might have converted you after all. So you'll have steppers again one day, huh? Because you were kind of frightened of them before. You're frightened of dead chicken feet. It's a bit odd though, saffron rice and chicken feet. That's to say for another recipe. Wow, would you have preferred that? Nah. Same white rice. Yeah, I'm good at done with this. Some boiled breadfruit, maybe. There's no way around there to even get that stuff. I have to go Stoke Newington or Dalston.
As I said, I have to always go up east. Yeah.
Comment down below, and all of you people, if you have to go a little bit further out of your doorstep to go and get certain ingredients. It's not bad now. When I was living in Barnet, though, you could just about find yam. And as a result, I start to miss certain foods. So, comment down below if you can get certain foods in the area where you live at. And what you miss if you can't get them. And already before you say anything, you have my empathy. I was based in London. I have a lot of things for African and Caribbean people, so it's not bad. Excuse me. If you don't like boned, you definitely won't like the steppers. But try this recipe with cow foot, or lamb's feet, or pig's feet. There's a big art on this boned. last three, you know. I suppose there's always more in the pot, but still, I won't be greedy. It's always tomorrow. One side. Little pest looking for somewhere to live because winter's coming. Because there's fruit on the side. Comment down below if you hate fruit flies. You know I do. You should have about 5 or 6 on there. Why? Would you like more? Oh yeah, that was our deal, wasn't it? If you can eat 5, you get £1 for every one. I'll go under my promise, people. What do you think? No, I'm asking the viewers. Well, what do you think? Would you honor your promise? Yeah, all right, I've got to do it. What things you do to convince others who are frightened of eating certain food? We've got Barbie to eat squid next. Fried calamari or something. Right, well, finished. I hope you enjoyed this mukbang. I might come up with a conversation next time. Well, I just hope you enjoyed the eating show anyway. And it would be very good if you like, comment, share, subscribe to this channel. And to write any suggestions down below of anything you want me to make and mukbang in particular. So until then, see you next time.